Selena, what's going on?
Nothing much. What about you?
Oh, you know, same old, just running away from a killer SpongeBob that's trying to steal the Krabby Patty formula and give it to Plankton, oh, and there he is! Oh my gosh!
Yo!
That is too much.
Run away from him. Nope, stay away.
This could be me right here. Sponge.
Ooh, he does.
He just needs a pair of shoes and a hat and socks and a tie and shorts.
Aw, you can't fool me. You're Professor Pickles!
What?
Alright guys, today we're gonna be doing a SpongeBob murder maze. In this episode, SpongeBob's gone crazy psycho. He's trying to get Plankton the Krabby Patty formula, so me and Salami, we split it up into 8 pieces, and we gotta go find them before SpongeBob does.
Wait, what are we finding?
The 8 pieces of the formula.
8 secret formulas?
No, it's split up into 8 parts.
It's for security reasons.
So if he got
one...
What do you
mean 8 parts?
It's one page ripped into 8 pieces.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
So that way if he gets his hands on one, he can't just go give it to Plankton. We gotta find all 8 though, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Ravioli, give me the formuloli.
No!
That's it. You come at me.
He has 1 health left. I can kill him.
I'm gonna do it.
Oh, SpongeBob died.
Alright, so what do we get? 30 seconds?
I'm giving you a T-minus 10 from here.
Run.
10.
Oh god.
Mine.
Can I follow you?
Don't follow me, we gotta split up.
I don't know what to- Oh my god. I don't know where to go. I'm so nervous. No, what? I'm so bad at this game. I heard an explosion.
Someone just got hit by lightning.
What was that?
Oh, there's more lightning.
Oh my goodness.
It's sunny out.
I'm moving. Yeah.
Selena?
What?
I found what? A first page.
I didn't. I just found like this bomb thing. The Krabby Patty.
You're what? In the spawn?
What?
You're in the spawn area?
I don't know what
don't
that
tell
means.
Her where you don't tell him where you are you crazy? He's gonna come for
no,
you.
No, I don't know what that means.
Two pages! Oops, sorry, I took the item frame.
I didn't say anything where I was.
I got page 5 and 6.
Oh! Yes, I found a formula.
Nice. Which 3? One?
4.
4. So we got 4, 5, and 6.
Okay.
You getting nervous, SpongeBob?
Nope.
You should.
Nope.
Pickles.
Yes.
I can hear you. Kraken! Ah, Selena!
Stop! Go away! I died.
That's not good.
Very bad. Very bad. What? I can't hit you. No, this is not. Oh, this
God.
Is why you won the
Where
fight.
Am I?
I can't hit you.
What do you mean you can't hit me?
I mean I can't hit you.
Am I God? Wait, time out. Pause. Pause. All right.
I knew there was something fishy in that fight. I would have won with 1 HP.
Now track. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, hold on.
Due to technical difficulties, we've given up. He's running. Dead end.
Where did they go?
He went straight into a dead end.
Oh, we failed.
I did.
How long did that last?
Well, that was probably the fastest round in like the history of Murder Maze. Good job, dude.
My speciality. Not needing a whole lot of hot dogs.
Speciality?
Yeah, I don't know what that means.
Speciality.
Specialty.
Yeah, what the heck?
Speciality.
Stop hitting me, you're not SpongeBob this time! Alright, so Salami's gonna be SpongeBob this round since she died first. Boo. So Salami,
goodbye.
You know what to do?
Just not look at you, just go.
Alright, well you're gonna count to 15 and then you got your little weapon, right, to hit us?
Yep.
And you're gonna hunt us down and kill us and try to steal the phone.
Yes, okay, 1.
Ah, she's counting!
2. 3.
64.
4,
87, 19, 22, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Let's go. I am coming.
Just don't come for me.
I think I'm in a fight with an ostrich.
Oh my. What?
I feel like I'm going in circles.
I felt like that too last round. Oh yeah, I'm going in circles. I am bad at this game. So I'm probably gonna lose. What the? Oh my god, where'd you go?
I'm so good at this game.
What is that purple stuff? That's not fair. I almost had you.
Smoke grenade.
That's what those things were. Oh my. Oh, this is not fair. Oh.
Oh man, I haven't found any yet. Have you?
Nope. I was there.
Oh my god. Back to the beginning.
I found a SpongeBob. Real quick, real fast.
I don't like this.
Salami, you almost killed him. Did you get any hits?
I got one hit and I flew about 40 blocks away.
So if you hit him two more times, he's out. Even if he doesn't die.
I'm just gonna... Ooh, I saw something. Maybe not. That was just the bird.
There's a tornado! There's a tornado! A tornado has started! Oh no!
Oh my god, I see the blocks flying everywhere!
Oh, there's an elephant thing! There's elephants! Nicks!
What's going on, dude? Wait, what happens if I find like a formula thing?
You just leave it. You leave it.
Oh, I want to take it.
No.
You guys don't deserve the formula.
Guys, this is not planned. We did not plan to have a tornado go off right now. This is.
Oh my god, the blocks are flying in the air.
Bombs if we get picked up by the tornado. I find another one. I've got two formulas.
You got two. I got one. Oh, I got two. I got two.
Oh my god, what? Where are you guys?
We're hunting.
Oh my goodness, I can't do this game. Can't.
The tornado. It's real close to me. Oh, wait, I think it stopped.
I hope it takes you.
Did it stop? Are we saved, Ben?
Until a tsunami comes out of nowhere.
Probably. Oh my god! Oh, one, two, oh, you got me! Yes!
She got you?
Yes, and he was just about to get a formula. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, yes! Oh wait, stop running!
No!
Did I get another hit?
I'm a pro athlete! No!
Yeah! No! Ah, you died! Salami, you did it! Salami, where are you? Come TP to us.
That's why I'm just gonna go like this.
So many ostriches.
Boom! Haha!
You did it. That was pretty good. I did not expect
you. But still did better, right? We got one more formula.
We did a little bit better, not by much. We got. I got two, you got two?
Yep.
So we got four.
That's
total.
Four. That wasn't good at all.
Three ostrich legs. Does that count?
Four. It doesn't count anything. Look at all these leaves everywhere, dude. I can't believe a tornado spawned.
Yeah, and like, look at the trees.
The trees have no leaves.
Oh, they don't, dude. They have no leaves.
They're just sticks.
What? Where'd the tornado go? Do you see it?
It disappeared. It flew away with the elephants. It came, it took the elephants, and then it left.
Alright guys, we'll be right back with round number three. Can you guys feel it?
Feel what?
The calm after the storm.
I am the calm after the storm. Ah!
Look at Squidward's house! The tornado took it.
Oh.
Squidward's missing half a house.
Yeah, that's pretty funny. Alright, you guys have 15 seconds off the clock. Skyring now!
Oh my god, oh my god.
I killed myself.
What?
Did I just... Ah, Sponge! Leave me alone! Lord of Flies theme tune.
It sounds like Jeopardy, actually.
Sounds like what?
You never.
Yes, I found a formula.
All right, I'm coming.
It's my formula now.
No, you took my formula.
Guys,
took my formula.
Stop fighting, okay, guys? I get myself a formula.
Stop following me.
I'm not. This isn't me. I don't know where I'm going. Yo, Selena, you better start running real quick.
where'd you go? I miss you so.
I found a formula. Did he kill you?
Nope. He didn't even get a hit.
Come I'm here, nervous. Professor. I've already found three formulas, dude.
Tell me where they are, SpongeBob.
I know exactly where those three are.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
You don't know where I am?
I've got GPS tracking on you.
What?
Gotta keep our coral reef safe.
From SpongeBob.
Found another one!
Well, SpongeBob's part of a coral reef, right?
Wait, where'd it go? I punched it, it's gone!
It probably flew about somewhere. Look for a page on the ground.
I
heard you pick it up.
That was a picture frame.
Oh no. I can hear you.
I'm just gonna take the picture frame.
That works.
So people.
Oh, know. I got it. I got your formula.
What?
It was through the hedge.
Oh my god. But outrageous.
Sponge could be yours.
Can we get a
sponge?
What?
I haven't heard your pitter patters in a while. Your squeaky leather boots.
Yeah, you're really quiet.
I'm hunting. I'm not very loud, but I'm hunting.
You're hunting jellyfish?
No, I'm hunting you.
You couldn't. SpongeBob couldn't even do that, right? Be fair.
I'm like lost here.
Yeah, I'm running in circles. How many have we got? Four? Three?
You have all mine, so besides yep. One.
I have literally not found one myself.
Oh, I found another one.
Oh, I got one.
Was I need two.
Six? Have you got three or two?
I have two.
Okay, so we've got five.
Oh.
Three more to go?
I got one over here. Do you want it? Come and get it.
I hear two sets of footsteps right now. Oh no. And now I hear none. What's yeah. Start pressing shift. I got another one. I can't grab it.
Why can't you grab it?
It won't let me. It's not working. Can I count this one as being caught?
Nope.
No, see, this isn't fair. Nope. I quit.
Wait, he killed you?
Yep.
Oh no, what do I do?
Doesn't count.
I'm just gonna
run. We have six formulas. I'm counting that as a sick formula.
Fine. You can count it as a six, but you're still dead.
But Selena just needs to get two more.
Yeah, she does.
I believe in myself, I think.
I believe in myself.
I think I got this.
You believe in yourself, but I also believe in myself. So that means one of our beliefs is wrong.
That is true. Oh my god, I'm just going in circles. This is bad.
Oh, don't worry. I'm right behind you. I'm gonna come and murder you.
My soul.
What? What?
I know where a formula is.
Oh my god, can you tell me?
It'd be slightly hard. It's a maze. How do you describe it? Oh no.
It's around some leaves.
Oh no.
What? Oh. What? What?
I think I'm close.
God!
I'm trying!
I don't see her.
Oh no!
Stop! You're scared! Stop! Ah!
Yeah! Oh, I wouldn't have even known I was close if it wasn't for you. Thank you, now.
Yeah, thanks.
To be fair, Kraken Kid did the worst.
Yeah.
I did do the worst. But I still won!
But we did better, because we got like six.
We got six.
You know, I think
I found the most, though.
She did, I found one, and it didn't even work. I couldn't even grab it. The one I found, I couldn't grab.
Oh my gosh.
The formula's stupid.
Do you know who the real MVP is, though?
I'm going to McDonald's instead. Ronald McDonald's the real MVP.
I was going to say the tornado.
That was the best part.
That was the best part.
It was. Alright, guys. Thank you so much for watching. today's episode of Murder Maze, make sure you slap that slippery like button. Excuse me. And give us suggestions for next time. See ya!